everybody. I am Vishali studying grade 8 in Gurukulam Global Residential School. I have done an experiment on fermentation. Fermentation is a process that converts sugar into acids, gases or alcohol. To do this experiment, I have taken 2 bottles, 2 balloons, lime water, 2 spoons of sugar and yeast powder. To do this experiment, I filled 2 bottles with water and leaving some space at the top. In bottle, I mentioned this bottle as bottle A, bottle B. In bottle A, I have added lime water and sugar and fixed a balloon. In bottle B, I have added yeast powder and sugar. And after adding yeast powder, immediately I fixed the balloon. After a few hours, I noticed that balloon became bigger because of the reaction between yeast powder and sugar. So the balloon blowed up. In bottle A, the balloon does not blow up because the lime water and sugar does not react anything. So it remains the same. Thank you.